All right, family. Good evening, good morning, good afternoon, or good night. This is the Majorsware Podcast Studio. My name is Professor Majors. I am the game developer and administrator. My beautiful queen, Arden Majors, is the game host and the project manager. But tonight, she got off because her birthday is Monday, so she got the day off. So I got it all tonight. So this is our game we love doing. These are the game instructions, which y'all already know. Let me go to the game rules. If you want to get into the game, this is a podcast, the meeting ID. I will play it every Tuesday and Saturday from 7 Eastern, 6 Central, 5 Mountain, 4 Pacific. Here go our podcast link when you see our podcast. If you wish to support our ministry, you can do via Cash App with dollars at Majorsware or do a Zelle. Also, you can go to YouTube and do a search for Majorsware and subscribe and comment and search for the applications. Okay, for tonight, first game is Black History. And on team one, we have three kings. I got Big King Alvin Palace. I got Roll Call King Garfield. And I got Unique King Chester. On team two tonight, I got Roll Call Garfield. I got Unique Queen Regine. And I got Big King. On team three, I got Big King Alvin Patterson, Dr. Queen Lisa, and Dr. Queen Esther. On team four, I got three beautiful queens, y'all. I got Dr. Queen Lisa, I got Gangster Queen Esther, got our Unique Queen Regine. And on team five,
yours?
I have Big King Alvin Palace, Roll Call King, and Big King Justin. Sit back, guys. Enjoy the ride.
Did I hear Rose?
Enjoy the music. And let's play the game. Okay.
All right.
Here we go. Let's get started. Team one. She was a chemist and business woman who brilliantly achieved in the beauty industry, helped her become the first African-American female millionaire. She developed a successful line of personal hygiene and beauty products designed especially for Black women. She also held the U.S. patent for the hot comb. Her most popular product was a portion called the Wonder Hair Grower. On the clock, we got the three kings, team one.
Okay. That's not mad, Mr. J. Mm-hmm. No. Okay, give us an M. Okay, give us an A. L.
Is it L like Larry?
Yeah, like Larry.
Yes, sir. I know that I'm laughing for you, brothers.
How about an O?
Yes, sir.
Okay, give us an N.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Give us an E.
Yes, sir. Oh, you perfect.
Give us an I.
I like Indian.
Ah, yeah, like Indian.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So far, so good.
Ooh-wee. What's her middle name?
Now, Garfield and Justin, y'all have to brother out now. He running the lane. Have to brother out some, y'all.
Oh, doing good.
I can ride.
Hey, y'all, you give us a, oh, Lord. An O on the end?
How about an F?
Yeah, okay, let's try that. Okay. Give us a D.
Got a lifeline for you, brothers.
That lady name. Any.
I got a lifeline for you, brothers.
Okay. Give us a C.
Like I said, I got a lifeline for you, brothers. I'm trying to help y'all.
Okay, give us a B.
Be like boy?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Give us a T.
Yes, sir.
You.
Yes, sir.
Give us an R.
Uh-oh. Oh, I thought it was a G.
That's correct.
Turn Bob along. Never heard of him.
Way to go right now. Turn
Bob along.
Okay. There you go. Who was the first black female police chief of a major city? One, two, three, or four on the clock. The three kings.
First black female police chief.
Hmm. What major city? Huh?
It could be Atlanta. It could be Los Angeles. Miami.
I know.
What Miami?
What Miami?
Mm-mm.
Be Detroit, New York.
Mm-hmm. Y'all have any idea?
I got a lifeline for you. I'm trying to help you, bro.
We don't want none.
Okay, I got help.
Sophia, what y'all say?
Hey, it's just a guess to me.
Get that lifeline, help that guess out.
We might have to go with that love.
Come on, bro. Go with that love. Go with that love. You know, brother's got love for you. Go with that love. Y'all want some love?
Nope. No.
Okay, then. No love. All right.
Number three.
I'm trying to get love.
You want number three?
You don't want no love.
Hold it.
Y'all feel want some love.
I don't know, brother. I like number one.
That name sound familiar to you?
No.
Just like the name.
Yeah. I got love innocent. For y'all. Just gotta say love. I got love for you.
I'm just looking at one that might look familiar.
I'm going with number two.
I heard one, two, and three. That's not like you love me, y'all.
I'm going with number two.
Is that fine, Ansel?
Justin.
I don't know.
You guessed one too.
I got love for you, brothers. Kings, I got love for you, Kings. You ain't got stuff, I got love for you.
Your time.
Give me number two.
Fine, Ansel?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Never heard of
them. Any of them.
All right. What number was that?
Two. Number four.
She was number four.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, what city was it?
1831 to 1895. A year before slavery ended, she had already become the first African American woman to work as a professional medical doctor. Later, she also provided care for those foreign enslaved through an arrangement with the government. She became the only woman doctor to write a book in the 19th century. Who was she? On the clock, team two.
Are you the E?
Yes, sir.
All right.
A B?
Yes, sir.
An R?
Yes, sir.
Good job, Justin.
C.
Yes, sir.
A.
Rebecca, yes, sir.
L.
L.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir.
How about a W? Nope.
An O. O.
I'm gonna get a flag. I ain't gonna say it.
I got that man.
Rebecca D.
What?
You?
There you go.
Yes, ma'am.
Let him get it.
Yeah. M?
Yes, yes, good, Justin.
B? Oh, there's no
B. He was already up there.
Y'all got it.
P. Yeah, P sounds good.
Contour.
Very good, Justin.
Good job.
I was just
which
guessing.
Of the following group had a song title, Mr. Wendell. On the clock.
Mr. Wendell.
Team.
Mr. Wendell.
Arrested Development, number 2.
All right.
Good
job, Justin.
Not like he knows. What are you talking about? Go for it.
That's correct.
Yay.
Yeah, I used to love the hip hop in the 80s, man. the 80s and 90s. Okay. I used to love it.
From 1892 to 1926, her mastery of mechanics, technology, and aviation fueled her to quest to empower African American in the air and on the ground. She was the first Black woman with a pilot's license. And she used her talent and popularity as an aviator stunt performer to create change. Although she only lived to be 34 years old,
her
crowd stirred up flights firmly set her as a legacy, as a pioneer who flew over barriers. On the clock, team 3.
B.
Yes, ma'am.
ESSIE COL MAN.
MAN. The E's are all there already.
AN.
That's it. Got it right.
Good job, Esther.
Oh.
Hey. Got it real young. Wow.
Which of the following groups did Curtis Mayfield sing with? 1, 2, 3, or 4 on the clock, team 3.
Number 2.
Final answer?
Yep.
That's correct.
Yay!
Oh, your questions.
Yep.
Yeah, we got lucky.
All right.
All right, ladies.
Team 4. From 1904 to 1980, she transformed a public's understanding of nourishment and early childhood development. Her research identified proteins and other dietary elements necessary for healthy bodies. She taught her findings to people in India, Japan, West Africa, Central America, Ghana, and Russia. She reshaped approach to meeting children's scientific nourishing needs for battling hunger. On the clock, team 4, all 3 queens.
Yes, sir, you know.
Mm-mm.
All right, so we start with vowels. E. Okay, A. O.
No.
I.
Based on the evidence in the law.
L. S.
See?
She like it?
Yes.
B.
They go
then to section 5 of it. Mm-hmm. M. Is authorized legislation to enforce this
permission.
So it's very clear that our
those
two M's. F. In an instruction against that, holding the federal office, it makes perfect sense, of course, that you would not want anyone else in the office. Flemmy. Name I never heard of. Flemmy. D as in dog. Oh, oh boy, one left.
We got one left.
Lifeline.
I got lifeline.
What is lifeline gonna do?
I'm gonna give you a letter.
Give us a letter. If we call another letter and it's wrong, we are out.
One letter.
We got three lifelines. Yeah, you want a lifeline, Esther?
Yeah.
I'm saying that's all you get is one letter.
Yeah, this time you got three lifelines, so you could get a letter.
Oh,
yeah.
Give you a P.
Lemmy, Lord.
T.
Yeah.
M. No. Yeah.
No, we said M before. It's already there.
No lifeline, ladies.
Hold on.
Okay. One letter.
Well, we don't have time. Let's get another lifeline.
What did we get?
I'll give you a K.
The K?
And one more lifeline.
Yeah, this is precisely
what our intended that no
one would have
the privilege of holding. Oh, God. Okay. Flemmy, hold on. Flemmy.
We got 6 seconds.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh, so N and Y.
Fancy.
Fancy, I guess.
Fancy. Yeah, what?
I get it to you. I get some grace. I get some grace down. I get it to you. Either you ran out of time. Hey. I get it to you.
Right on time. Hey. Good save.
Wow.
Flemmy, pencil. These names I never even came across.
Okay. The first black.
You gotta get us back into the high school level, not this college level.
The first black performer to perform primetime Emmy. Ethel Walker was the first black star with her own TV show when the Ethel Walker show premiered in what decade?
We got 50s, 40s, 30s, and 60s. Mm. Ethel Walkers.
Yeah, just before. Yeah.
Might be 30. I got a lifeline for you.
So too. I'll say so too.
The 30s.
I think.
Yeah, I think.
That's so. Just a guess.
I got a lifeline, ladies. You ain't got a guess. I got love for you.
You make them lifelines not seemingly appealing because you're pushing them so hard.
I'm just trying to help you out.
You two want to go with 30. I'm okay with that because I don't know. It wasn't my time, so it can't be 60. So it's got to be beneath. But I mean, we're talking about the lowest or the highest. 40 is when most things happen. Or knockout two. That's okay by me. If y'all want to go with, it's still okay.
I think it's two or three.
So, yeah, I mean, I figured it could be the 40s.
See, I love that. Run to the love. Run to the love. That's my major love. Run to the love, y'all.
Yeah, that's why it went down under. As soon as you got there, look at that. Boom. Gone.
Well, see, I come back to you. See, I come back to you.
Somebody running from somebody.
I want to go with the 30s.
That's fine with me.
Let's go with the 30s, y'all.
Number three, financial?
Yeah.
That's correct.
Oh. See, we ran away from the love. That was good. That under. We don't know what's under there.
And we survived.
Exactly.
From 1918 to 2022, her passion for Meg took the United States to the moon and back. As a mathematician and rocket scientist, her calculations launched the historic 1962 orbit of Earth and the landing on the moon without using a computer? What was her name?
I saw the movie.
Team 5.
C.
C like cat?
Yeah. Give us a K. Give us an A.
T-H.
Give us a T.
Kathleen.
Aye.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Give us a J. Give us an O. Give us an H.
Hey, Lisa.
Hey, Valetta.
Give us an F.
Yeah.
I already told y'all the lady's name.
Well, we know it already. We gotta call the letters.
A letter?
Give, no. Yeah. Yeah. See, that's on you. Give us an R.
That's my name.
Catherine.
My middle
name.
Catherine.
Okay, hang on, guys.
Wait, hang on. I'm not in the game
here. Hey, I'm getting to call that. Hang on. Add you to the team. Add you to the team. Add you to the Queens.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Who was the first Black woman to have her work performed on Broadway? 1, 2, 3, or 4 on the clock, team 5.
Jennifer Calendo on there, on my team. Okay. All right, guys, what y'all want?
I was going to say something real quick before we move forward. I don't think you gave them their points for the last, the Queens.
Oh, you're right, bro. Thank you. Thank you for good looking out, bro. Good looking out. Yeah,
thank you,
brother. You needed it.
Time out. You know they have 3 lifelines, right?
Oh, yeah. Y'all use 3 lifelines. Yeah, thank you, bro. Now I got to fix that.
Yeah.
You're right first. You use 3 lifelines. That's right.
Thanks, though, Garfield. My hating husband wasn't going to let it happen.
Oh, I tried to give you an extra 30
points. Thank you, bro, pal.
No, you didn't. Oh, and that's the last time I help you.
Okay.
That's wild. So the 3 lifelines took away their 30 points.
Yeah.
It took 10 points away.
Okay.
We didn't use 3 lifelines, right? No,
we used 2. We did.
Oh, we used the 3 in the first round. At the same 3, yeah.
Okay. Brother Major.
Yes, sir.
My fellow's not gonna jump on this. Give me number 3.
Fine answer.
Yes, sir.
That's correct.
All right.
I was right, yay.
Oh,
you,
I was saying it in silence. Y'all didn't really hear it.
Okay, round 2.
Round 2.
He was an ophthalmologist, ear, nose, throat doctor, who invented the Hopper microscope, a medical device used by neurosurgeons to find the pineal gland in the brain. Who was he on the clock? The Kings, team 1.
Okay, neuroscientist to find the pulmonary gland in the brain. What's his name? Carson? Give us a C.
Carson.
It wasn't Ben Carson.
No.
No.
He was a brain surgeon. He wasn't that. Neurosurgeons, but he's an otolaryngologist.
Go ahead, Garfield. You're on the road.
Oh, he got slapped.
I just slipped.
Okay. Carletta on our team?
No. Oh. But I was going to tell you the answer, but I'm not.
Throw a flag on her, Brother Majors.
I wrong?
Just for talking.
Oh, God.
Okay, so you asked for it, bro. There you go.
Well, Elvin needs flags all the time.
I'm not worried about them and them flags.
Do it.
Y'all on the clock when y'all talking.
Do it. Oh, it's
already gone.
Already
gone.
Oh, hey. Already gone. Okay. Give us a P.
Hey. I've been saying, hey.
I already told you
the letter. Okay. Give us a J. I don't know why I want a J. Oh, give us a W. L.
M.
M. Oh, we got one more. That's all? William.
How about an R?
Okay, go for that. Give us an R.
Okay.
Oh, that's either Barry or Larry. Give us a Y.
Barry.
It can't be Larry. L is already there.
B.
Okay. Then give us a B then. Oh, Harry. Oh, God. Oh, woo.
Ooh, lucky that B.
Oh, give it. What is that called? Baker. We got an R there and.
The H you try to get in.
Yeah, right. 30 seconds.
Give us an H.
I got 30 seconds.
Okay, now, what's the last one?
What's that lifeline?
No.
20 seconds.
Yeah.
Okay, give us a lifeline. Oh, where's that?
WS.
Huh? In.
And Vaughn, there you go.
There you go.
That's 5 seconds left.
Woo! We got it.
Hey, what happened to the pause in the seconds when you request for a lifeline?
I don't know. Keep going when you ask for a lifeline.
Yeah, it take you about 5 seconds to or more to give us the lifeline.
No, we ain't going through all that. Hang on.
Next question.
What is the name of the litigation that outlawed descriptive voting practices?
Discriminatory.
Thank you, sister. Discriminatory voting practices, which poll tax and literacy tests. 1, 2, 3, or 4 on the clock, the brothers.
I think it's number 2. Wait a minute. No, whoa. The Civil Rights Act of 1967. Oh, good gracious. All right. Let's go with number 3, guys.
Fine answer.
Did they go in 67? Yeah. Oh, come on, let's go with that.
Not Jew, Alvin, not Jew.
Woo.
He was a caterer and grocery store owner who invented the biscuit shaped cutter. On the clock, team 2.
I feel Justin, Reggie, and Carla.
And Carla.
Hey. Okay, so he was career. So
I.
Yeah.
Did you give me a? Oh, did I get one?
No, baby. Come on, Coletta.
Alexandria.
Yeah, there you go.
X.
I'll give her her X.
Aura.
Give her aura.
E.
Oh, no, they want grand. Oh, yeah.
Go ahead. Yolanda.
Oh, they and waiting on me.
Who is that, Regine?
Yeah.
Yeah, come on now.
Garfield.
N. Give her an N. Uh-oh.
D.
Who? D as in David. Yeah, mm-hmm. Alexander. Okay.
Come on now.
I got love for you.
Man, if they don't need no love, come on.
I got love for you. I got major love for you. I got major love for you, sisters and brothers.
And
W.
Come on, y'all call some letters. Y'all can
O.
Oh yeah, give them an O.
No. No.
I don't see it appearing on the wall or on this thing.
Okay.
Oh.
They called the old
there it is.
We got the N.
N is there.
Yeah, come on now.
Vino.
I. No, you.
I like that I.
You. I was already there. Okay, you.
I. Where I. Oh, my God.
The I was on the wall. W
B.
And I is
up. B.
Alexander.
There you go. Okay. This is a Cajun last name.
Right?
T.
Hi.
No I.
Hi, y'all.
No I.
H.
There you go.
Alexander Ashbourne.
Yeah.
Wow, what a name.
I was trying to think of a changing name.
Ashbourne.
Okay, let's
Robert Smalls was born into slavery April 5th, 1839 in Buffalo, South Carolina. Smalls was working on a Confederate ship plunder in 1862. One night while the Confederates were off the ship, Small and a group of slaves boarded a vessel. Small sailed the ship into Union territory and surrendered, thus becoming a Civil War hero. After the war, he served blank terms from South Carolina to United States Congress. Was it 1, 2, 3, or 4? On the clock, I got team.
Well, and the answer is 1, 3, 5, and 7, huh? Okay.
How many did he serve? There's 1, 3, 5, or 7.
After the war, he served X amount of terms in South Carolina, United Congress.
I said he did 5 years.
How many terms? Three terms, maybe. 5 is a lot, so it's 7. I don't know. We got to eliminate stuff. It's a guess anyway, I don't know, but how many terms?
Yep, I'm going to help you out. Get a little music, help me out. Hear that music.
It's either 2 or 3. It's either 2 or 3.
Help you out, sisters. Yeah. I got love, but I got music for you.
2 or 3.
I said it was number 3.
No! Listen to the music. I'm telling you to listen to the music, brother. Baby.
He said no, I heard.
Oh. I do.
You don't want to talk about this?
No, listen to the music.
What the year was that? Number 2, 5? Music got something to do with this.
What's the name of that movie? What's the name of that
song? If everybody's going on 3, let's go. I haven't said 2, but I mean, if we don't eliminate 2, then it's going to be 3.
You want to lifeline, ladies? Gentlemen?
Y'all want to do a lifeline?
Oh, boy.
Listen to the music.
Y'all want to do a lifeline?
Listen to the music.
We should get rid of 2 answers. Unless y'all want to stay with. I'm down with the 3 if everybody's. The majority rules. I don't think nobody else taught 2 but me. I'm just being cheap with how long that man might have served. 5 terms. Congress lasts a long time, 4 years each, right? It's not how long they stay in there.
I said it did 5 years.
Regina, that's in the 1800s.
Oh, Lord, that's right. 18.
Yeah.
Everybody did 5. Everybody did 7. All right, go with 3. That's still the closest we've gotten. More agreeing went on.
30 seconds. 30 seconds.
I can go.
Count down.
You know, I want.
Now we have a whole minute.
It says I want y'all to win.
I say it's number five, number three, number five.
All right. I agree. Who else got to agree? Garfield, Justin. Oh, we don't never hear from the guys, do we?
Oh, they're not allowed to speak.
Garfield, what's the number of completion?
Seven is.
Financial is.
Is that what the answer is? The number of completion? All right, 1800s.
Y'all
get the half, because we're now going to
5 and 7.
Number three.
Three. We said three.
But y'all ran out of time.
Three. Aw.
What's the answer?
It was three.
I told y'all it was five.
We said three. Listen, you got to give it to us.
But y'all ran out of time.
So we've been agreed on three. When she said the men weren't allowed to talk, we had already agreed on three.
When y'all ran out of time.
Y'all ran out of time.
I tell you, we ran out of time.
Agreed.
No, you
we
just left
the majority room. Okay. Number three.
Yes, we did.
Give it to him, because Alvin was yelling the wrong answer.
And we definitely said number three so okay. many times.
All right, okay. So
you just did.
All right.
You didn't
say
number
okay.
three.
Now I'm
that was on three.
No.
Okay.
Jay, you just said final answer.
There you go.
Brother, just, this is your game.
Whoa.
No, it's our game.
That's all right. Let's go.
Yeah,
number three. He is an entrepreneur and business consultant who invented a software program called LinkLine. Which she would help business organize their documents. She was the first Black woman to receive a patent for a software invention. Who was she? Team three on the clock.
All right, we're going to start with vowels. Unless Esther know. Esther, you know?
No.
E? Okay. A?
Give us an L.
What's up? Let's try I.
That
we got snap with it. So much just about Ian.
Financial support your family. Oh, that'll do. I mean,
Jay? Okay.
Oh,
that's flat with a Y. I said a Y.
Yeah.
Janet.
Oh, Janet. Ooh.
Janet. You know, if
we want
society and so in that book where Jack and I said, child, like, oh.
Anna said, but I don't think I can do that way. I think what she's
okay.
What it's explored is that
oh up there. It's not I'm gone.
Give us a S.
P.
Give us a lifeline, Brother Major.
Steve.
You want a lifeline?
Oh, it could be. Oh, it's not P, though.
No.
Yeah.
Give me a B.
T. No.
K. Sorry, y'all. H.
That's
sorry, y'all.
That's so pretty.
You did a lot.
Okay. Oh, I never would have said H.
Ida B. Wells was born July 16, 1862, in Hot Springs, Mississippi. She was an educator, journalist, and a fierce anti-lynching advocate. After her parents died from yellow fever in 1878, I supported herself and her younger siblings by teaching. She refused to sit in the Jim Crow section of a train in 1883 and was forcibly removed. She sued and was awarded blank dollars in this case, but the decision was overturned.
Was I think it's 500.
One, two, three, four, or lifeline number, on the clock.
Number three.
Final answer?
Yep.
That's correct.
Yay. They wouldn't even get a lady $500.
They gave it to okay. Person. She was an ophthalmologist, medical eye specialist, and invented the laser probe, a surgical tool that used as a laser to remove cataracts, a condition where the lens of the eye becomes cloudy and affects the vision to help restore eyesight. She became the first woman to receive a medical patent for her invention. What's her name on the clock? The Queen. Team four.
Let's start with O. Okay. D. No, D is in dog. Okay.
T-H. C R.
I love it, Go. I love it.
D.
I C I E.
P A I C.
E.
Patricia.
E.
That's correct.
Wow, B was there, Era. Patricia Arabath.
Okay, known for her vocals, she was the first Black woman to win a Grammy. On the clock, team four, the Queens.
I think it's number two.
Josephine Baker?
That's my girl.
Number two, right?
Mm-hmm. A fish too.
Yeah.
Number two, Brother Majors.
Fine answer, ladies?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's correct.
Yay.
Drop the mic, Chris.
Okay, guys.
She was a school teacher who invented the gong, medical dish that makes a sound, a signature, or a calling button system. She became the first, she became the second Black woman to receive a U.S. patent for her invention. On the clock, the Kings. What's her name?
Give us an E. Brother Majors.
Yes, sir.
Give us some more E's. Give us an O. Okay. Give us an A. Oh boy. We don't have.
How about an I?
Yeah, give us an I anyway. Yeah. Okay. Julia? No. Okay.
How about an N?
Okay.
Hold on one second.
Okay, give us a T. You got a T?
Yeah.
It seems like he based this on a Twitter, which is not exactly the most scientific.
Okay, give us a B.
Has been projected on his Twitter because if you follow.
Okay.
You and I do.
Give us an L.
He sent out this poll yesterday asking whether or not President Trump should be reinstated.
Jay.
Of course, he was suspended from Twitter, banned from Twitter after January the 6th.
Give us an R.
He's done this poll. He has now decided
single-handedly to bring him back.
It was the H.
It underscores a lot of the concerns that people have.
Give us a Z.
He's running things at Twitter. It's not a matter of...
Correct.
Okay.
Way to go.
Way to go. Way to fight. What is this?
The 16th Street Baptist Church was located in Birmingham Church bombing.
Why did clock starts while you reading?
Sticks.
Sorry.
Of dynamite exploded on Sunday, September 15th at the church. The explosion killed four young girls. The murder victims were Anthony Mae Collins, Carla Robinson, Cynthia Wesley, and 14-year-old. What year did it happen? What happened? 1958, 1961, 1963, or 1965? Or Lifeline, On the Clock, The Kings, The Brothers.
Number one.
No, I don't like number. No, hold.
Oh. You go with that quick, don't you?
Yeah. I got your five answer, guys.
You can barely feel it saying what you're saying.
Yeah, give us number three.
Five answer?
Yeah.
That's correct.
All right.
That's what's up. That's what's up.
All right.
Okay, well, we got a tie tonight, guys. The Kings. We now got team two and team five. Both got one, got first score, so.
All right,
very good. Yeah, I feel you won the whole thing. And you just said that.
Both teams,